Self-control is a strength. Calmness is mastery. You have to get to a point where your mood doesn't shift based on the insignificant actions of someone else. Don't allow others to control the direction of your life. And don't allow your emotions to overpower your intelligence.